first penalty of the game. Here comes Crosby. He loses his balance. I don't think there's any intention on Matt Niskanen to take that stick and hit Crosby up around the head area. I think it's just reactionary.
Well, the officials saw it a different way, Eddie.
Shattenkirk pulled the trigger, set up for Oshie. Across now, they try to work it, and that one is tackled high, and a penalty is coming up on them.
So a 5-on-3 here for the Capitals for a 117.
Looking toward Oshie, off of Williams, and fielded by Ovechkin. Once again, Backstrom, sparring again, they score!
Ovechkin down low, Williams battling in front of the net, no chance for Fleury, and the Capitals get their first lead.
Kunitz gave it across, carried back up by Rust, handed on to Malkin. Malkin jammed one to the front, scramble, score!
The key is Malkin cross crease. I think it's going to be a good goal.
After video replay, we have a good goal on the ice.
And right there, he interferes. The puck is not in the net.
No, I agree.
After replay, we have goalkeeper interference. We have no goal on the play.
A surge by the Penguins. Malkin holding now. Fires! A scramble in front, popped up in the air, and casually blocked by Holtby.
The shot from Malkin. Chris Kunitz with the chance. Look at his puck up in midair, and Braden Holtby like picking cherries. Net front presence. And Holtby, look at his eyes, just able to follow that puck right into the trapper.
Cole's pass is off Cullen, handed right back to him, but he couldn't take. Back now come the Capitals, and on is Johansson with Kuznetsov save. Rebound! Oh, and did it go? They signal no!
Watch this puck right there at the last second as this puck is propelling into the back of the net. Fleury somehow gets his stick turned over and gets the heel of his stick off the post and gets a little bit of help.
Waiting as Daly, it skipped on through him. And now the Caps have numbers moving in as Williams. Gave it back across, side the net. They score! Already down on the ice was Fleury, and he was powerless to stop the shot from Kuznetsov. Then along it's to the turning Schultz, and then Kunitz to Schultz again. Back to Kessel once more. Malkin to drive, score!
The battle in front of that, Hornquist, Alter, the officials let him play in front. Kessel sets the table, and Malkin with that heavy slapper beats Braden Holtby, short side.
Kessel drifting, got it on back to Kunitz. Then along with the net empty, it's given to Malkin, then it drives up.
And that puck changes direction. I believe it goes off the stick of TJ Oshie. Over the glove of Braden Holtby.
Daniel Winnick ahead, trying to move his way in. Now Johansson, take it out of the play. And there'll be a penalty that will be coming up from this. Dropped on back to Shattenkirk, given on a cross. It is fed to Shattenkirk again. Shooting, score! Shattenkirk has won the game in overtime.
The Capitals did a tremendous job of getting people to the front of the net. The entry, the quick play by Shattenkirk, slide into an open area as Fleury is down a bit, the screen by Oshie, and the reaction from the Capitol bench. They live to fight another day. After